Maccabi Tel Aviv take on Karabag at the Bloomfield Stadium in the opening match of their Europa League campaign. The Israelis failed to shock Salzburg in the Champions League playoffs, but they are surely capable of matching Karabag in their L opener at home ground. It has to be noted that Maccabi Tel Aviv recorded 4 wins in the previous 5 home games in the Europa League. Karabag, on the other hand, rolled over Legia in Warsaw to book their place in the Europa League group stages. The Azeri head into the match following a 3-0 win over Gabala in the national championship, but beating Maccabi in Israel is easier said than done. The two teams seem to be evenly matched at the moment, and we believe that punters from all 4 corners of the world can find value in betting on draw. Prediction 1-1.